I'm in black and white. I didn't intend to be. But I guess Dan and I were taking pictures of of ourselves the other day, and I had my camera set to black and white, so I guess that's how I'll be for now. Alright, I apologize for this. I'm only trying to make myself look better, but right now, I'm so excited, I just don't have time. For those of you from the New York area, you should know what I'm talking about. If you're not from New York, you may have no clue. There is a meal, a delicious food, that I cannot even begin to describe. Well, I guess I can, but it's called. They're called Spiedes, and that's S-P-I-E-D-E-S, I believe. I can't look it up right now, I don't know. But it's not spelled S-P-E-D-E-D-Y, because, okay, it's a chunk of meat, marinated for 2 days, and then you put them on a skewer. There's the meat. Put them on a skewer, and then you cook them. Grill them. We're better now. So, Spiedes. Cubes of meat, veal, chicken, well, I guess you can do chicken, veal, beef, venison. Cut them into cubes, marinate them for 2 days. We used, just Italian dressing. Skewer them, grill them. Delicious. Amazing. Absolutely awesome. Okay, so, I don't have internet, what the heck? Alright, I'll fix it later. I read this on the card. Anyway. So, I was really excited because, it's something my grandparents used to make. Anyway, my grandparents used to make it. And it's, a rare treat for us because they're not hard to make. But my parents just don't make them that often, so. I had to work tonight, and I forgot. And I come home, my sister pulls me out, and she goes, "Emily! So, I was really excited. So I had to eat them. Which really sucks, because I've been trying to be really good. I gained, 18 pounds in the past couple months. So I'm trying to lose weight, and that really didn't help. But, I can't resist, because, first of all, I don't eat meat. I very rarely eat beef. The only type of meat I eat is chicken, and that's poultry. I usually only eat grilled chicken, and so eating Spiedes is I hate beef, but I love those. Anyway, so I'm trying to go on a little mini diet thing, but I don't know how well this can work because, I just don't diet. I can't do it, don't do it, won't do it, whatever. So, not much else to go on about. This is already 7 minutes long, but I'm going to condense, three of that down to nothing because I'm going to speed up my eating. Because no one wants to watch that. But I don't want to cut it out because, I don't know. I had something else to say. No, I didn't. Oh, okay. Well, here's one thing. I'm going to add music into this. And it's user's permission by the... lyricist, the person who did the music and the band that performed it, uses permission, so, it's not anything copyright infringed. think that's the proper word. Unlike my past, some of my past ones, which, yes, I have put some legal, copyrights and stuff. So, the band that performed it is my boyfriend's old band called Branded. So he wrote most of the songs along with the lead singer and, the other band members, but they did most of it because they're the oldest ones. But, the acoustic song is my personal favorite, and this is one that Dan wrote when he was 13, 14. He's 21 now, so we're like six, seven years ago. My favorite song, absolutely, I love it. And he and the lead singer are actually forming their own little acoustic group called the Trace and Dan Band, Trace and Dan Band? Yeah. And, so, really excited about that, because I've missed doing it live. Me and the other guys, fiance, almost wife. So, listen to that. I'll probably put that at the very end with pictures or something, because you really want to listen. You want to hear the words and all that. They are a Christian band. Were, I should say. They're not together anymore. So all of the songs have to do with God and stuff like that. But cool. The last thing I have to say is, if you have any way to get your boyfriend away from World of Warcraft, let me know, because I'm going to need that type of advice pretty soon, because I'm not going to be able to watch Dan over the shoulder anymore, because you see that empty space right there, sorry. Where you see that computer speaker? Yeah, that was where your damn computer is, because he needed internet and he didn't have it in his house, and I did. So, he's getting internet tomorrow, and I'm never going to see him again. Chances are, he probably won't even watch this, and he's usually really adamant about that, so. I'm going to edit this, figure out why my internet's not working, and then I'll put it up. Sorry about the whole black and white thing, I'm not emo or whatever, I do love black and white. But okay, see ya. You listen, you heard.